Miss Denise Jones. Good evening to you. How are you?
I am very well, Lutheran. Thank you very much for having me inside the Crucible.
Nice, nice, nice. Listen, August 3rd, yes. August 4th.
Yes.
I look at the flyer and yes. It says, Mighty Sparrow.
Oh.
Marcia Griffiths.
Yes.
Pluto Shervington.
Uh-huh.
J.C. Lodge.
Uh-huh.
And I see Julie Black.
Uh-huh.
What's going on?
Well, you know, it's two bigger, better, we're hoping days. We're planning for days. So that is the Sunday show. And Mounted Edge, Roots and Culture, Excalivi, MC Oliver Samuels. It's the first day of the two-part Jambana.
Okay. Two-part.
Two-parter.
Okay. This is so because?
We wanted to grow and expand the Jambana into some people consider a true festival when it's a multi-day event.
Mm-hmm.
And we are praying that we made the right choice because you were there last year and the year before. We had enough niceness.
Right.
What we want is to double what we had.
Yes.
We don't want it to be divided into two.
Right.
Also, the introduction of the One World concept, you know, reggae music is global, international music loved by all.
Mm-hmm.
We're able to activate that on the second day with Long Shendao. And I'm going to send you the links to that for future reference because that's a traditional Chinese reggae band.
Yes,
all their instruments plus drum and bass. They've played the festivals downtown Toronto and from Ghana, Black Rasta as well. And of course, on Sunday, Steel, Chester Miller, you know, Dennis Tribute, Majestic Warriors, Nkrumah, Omari Brown, J Harmony, Acoustic, whose Mandela song was very timely.
Yes.
Yeah, so, you know, it's two different days, and when you come Sunday, at Minerva Sekokoti, hey, listener, folks, you need to see Luther Brown in here, you know, he's so energetic, he never sits, and he's pointing on it. Minerva Sekokoti, me think I didn't start, boss, no?
Sorry, I didn't hear it. Maybe you did, but I didn't hear it.
Sweet.
How do people get tickets for Jambana?
Jambana.com will direct you to all the outlets. Ticketgateway.com. And we have outlets in Scarborough, Toronto, Brampton, Mississauga, Markham, Pickering, Ajax, Whitby, Hamilton, Unionville, and Barrie. And ticketgateway.com, 905-452-1911.
All right. Jambana.
Yeah.
2 days.
Two days.
Is it again?
Markham Fairgrounds. And Markham Fairgrounds is 10801 McCowan Road at Elgin Mills. To get there, you don't have to just go up McCowan. You can go up Warden. You can go up Kennedy. And they go all the way up to Elgin Mills.
And I'm telling you why you're saying that.
Because
you're trying to reduce the traffic jam.
Reduce the traffic jam that all existed. Right. And we're thankful to all those who remain patient and spent the... I said the amount of time it took them to get up there, but when you get there, it will be fantastic. Parking this year is absolutely free.
Okay, say that again.
Parking is free at Jambana One World Festival on August 4th.
Tell them the location again.
10801 McCowan Road at Elgin Mills. Tickets, 10 in advance, 15 at the door. VIP, 35 in advance, 40 at the door.
Can you buy a two-day pass?
Not this
yet.
Year.
Okay.
Next year we will have the but it's under $10 bus. $20 for 2 weekend days. Uh-huh. Plus the villages, don't forget the health village, travel and trade, children's, Imprints Festival is including the anti-bullying village this year and introducing Julie Black as a part of that health, travel and trade. You know, it's fun for the family, right? Engaging the family over 2 days. Two fantastic days.
Well, we love Miss Julie Black because Miss Julie Black, we identified her a long time ago as one of the key vibes.
Yes. And Julie Black entered the Jones and Jones talent search at the JCA years ago.
All right.
Yeah.
Give thanks for stopping by.
Bless you, Luther Brown.
It's a one Thank love you. Kind of vibe. It's a one love festival, right?
Yeah, man.
One
All
word.
All the time. Every time.
Give thanks. I'm supporting you.